morning, Owl Nation. I'm Ty Hubbard.
And I'm Savannah Johnson, and we're here with your morning announcements. A performance is right around the corner. Theater is performing Midsummer/Jersey, a humorous retelling of Shakespeare's Midsummer's Night's Dream. The showtimes are November 10th, 11th, and 12th at 7 p.m. Be sure to check it out.
Choir also had its own performance with over 500 students performing together with Udawal taking on a major role.
Along the line of performances, the Udawal cheer team has a competition on November 12th. Please come out to support the team. For more information, go to Dr. Cook's room in the downstairs science wing.
Another thing happening at school is the Raiders competition, where they won overall. We are so excited to come to an end of amazing Raider season.
This year, across the board, Udawal has been bringing in the golds with lacrosse, winning their preseason tournament in Gatlinburg.
Harrison Bay has also been bringing in the accolades with its team of students from both Udawal and Central High School bringing home first. The Green Prix is a chance for our students to design, manufacture, and race an electric car. They have spent a lot of time and effort in perfecting their cars.
The team of students were able to bring home first place in this year's Green Prix competition by completing the most laps.
Okay, it's time for School in Focus. Bridget, take it away.
Thank you. Welcome back to School in Focus. I'm Bridget Llewellyn, and today I'm here with Zachary Ofstrander. So Zach, can you just tell us a little bit about what you do every Friday night?
So I'll go home and I'll get some supplies, some cleaning supplies, like gloves, garbage bag, and then the broom. And then I'll come to school and I'll stop to eat like Chick-fil-A sandwich while I'm at it. And then once the game starts, I go around to the away side and I start picking up garbage from there. And then I come back around to the home side and continue that same loop, picking up garbage along the way.
Okay, and how did you get started doing this?
So originally, two of my friends, they said, they were like, oh, we're gonna walk, we usually walk around the during the football games, and then this time, I guess they just didn't. To be fair, we did technically score a touchdown after the field goal kick, or after the kickoff kick. And so I decided to go, and I walked around, and I picked up garbage at the away side for the entirety of the game. Got to meet their band and everything. It was fun.
Okay. And what are some of your hobbies outside of school?
I usually take care of my dogs. I'll play video games. I'll probably call up or message some of my friends, asking them like what they're doing at the moment and stuff.
Okay. And do you do any extracurriculars involving OHS?
I'm part of the JROTC academic team. We haven't really started the season yet or started practicing yet, but we're supposed to be set to do that soon, so that's going to be fun.
Okay. And what do you want the students to know on how to keep the school clean?
So when the game ends or during the game, whenever you get done with your stuff, throw it in the trash bin. And if the trash bin gets full, seek out another trash bin. And if all of them are full, then just place your trash next to the nearest one, and the next day or maybe a little bit later, I'll just come around and pick it up. Or if anybody ends up helping me, they will too.
Okay. And what do you want the school to know about how to help this situation?
We need more bins, because the last football game I went to, everything got filled up. So we need more bins or bigger bins. And if the staff sees anything, obviously, it'd be nice to help too.
Thank you, Zach. Thank you for tuning in to School in Focus and Hoot TV. Remember to pick up your trash at all of our sporting events and during school. Remember to have a great day and go Owls.
Thanks, Bridget, and thanks to Zachary for being a role model for other Owls to follow.
Okay, Owl Nation, that is our news for this week.
But before we leave you, here's the singing owl singing worthy to be praised. See you next week, Udawal.
Good evening, everyone. Due to sickness, Udawal High School's usual choir director could not be here. So my name is Abigail Feck, and I'm here to represent Udawal High School Choir. And We just want to dedicate this performance to John Miller.